You have been waylaid by enemies and must defend yourself.
Hello and welcome back to Let's Play Siege of Dragonspear, Baldur's Gate, Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari, heading back to get some arrows for Safana and some more strength potions for Minsk and maybe some other potions, some protection scrolls, things like that. Because we definitely have enough money for it, right? How much was our money? Oh, yeah, 8,000. Okay. But, yeah, on the way out of that worms, the forest of worms, two hill giants have cornered a juvenile green dragon in this clearing. This has got to be interesting.
Aye, sword first.
And there's rabbits and stuff. Squirrels. An otherwise idyllic setting.
Cowards. They only attack the dragon because it's runty and weak.
What did they say? The young green dragon actually says, only a fool attacks a dragon. You there, elf, come to my aid and I will make it worth your while. The hill giant says, so green, so delicious. Yeah, let's attack the hill giants then. Didn't I have some kind of doesn't mince some kind of sword against large humanoids or something? Sorry about that, guys. I still have waiting. On a new what do you call it? Maybe not. Waiting on a new headset right now. Yeah, let's have at them.
Yes.
Little giants.
What?
We'll rest back at camp too. Look at my minute meteors here.
They called.
I wonder if the green dragon might be immune to the flames. I'm not gonna risk it. Otherwise I'd throw a fireball or two in there.
You won. Let's talk more fight!
What?
Don't talk to him.
You want me?
Oh, that's right.
Right.
Stay out of it because she needs arrows. She has no ammunition right now.
Yes.
Very sad.
By demand? I shall.
Yes? Fine.
Okay. Agonizar Scorcher. Okay, well, missed on that
what
then.
What is it?
And?
Huh?
You can help, you know.
Yes, I will. Death comes swiftly!
The young green dragon says, so, you are not worthless after all, elf. Very well, I'll keep my word. Days ago, I spied a dwarf concealing something in the rocks piled to the northwest. Something shiny. I intended to retrieve it myself, but you did aid me in my time of need. Yes, it is yours. Take it, but do so quickly, lest I change my mind. Now we have a time limit for this thing. I also got some gold, a water star gem, and a gold necklace. Rocks piled to the northwest. Well, let's head over there quickly then.
Fair enough.
Green dragon has nothing to say. It looks like it's headed over that way. Get it. No. Get it.
I hear whatever thy wills.
Don't let it get it. Someone took great care to conceal something in this rock pile. You would never find this cache without knowing exactly where to look.
Thy call, I shall.
Sweet. 1,000 gold. Another Ioun stone. A Belgeril? Normally a deep, pleasant seawater green, Belgerils periodically blaze with a glittering, winking, flashing light. However, this particular stone has a slightly different hue. Perhaps it is a new strain, rarely, if ever seen before. It looks incredibly valuable. Wow. Alright. Sorry about that, guys. Another King's Tier stone and a diamond. Thank you, Green Dragon. So, she has one of these Ioun stones. Now she's got another one. You wear it as a helmet. This one's a blood red Ioun stone. This spherical stone gleams crimson, like a hardened globe of blood. Once activated, it can enhance, sorry about that, the wearer's hand-eye coordination, reflexes, and balance, which makes it a highly prized accessory among rogues. Dexterity plus 1, weapon speed factor plus 2. That's interesting. We've yet to see anything that enhances a weapon speed factor. Apologies for this. Sometimes it stops for like over an hour and then it happens again. I don't know. You can hear it in the background. Waiting for a new headset, yes. But don't want to fall behind on the LPs. So let's compare it with the other one we have. We have a Troll Blood Ioun Stone. This one grants, Thaco plus 3 versus trolls, and regenerate a hit point per round. I don't know, anyone can use this, but it takes a helmet slot. Well, Vaconia's not even wearing one. Sorry. Dinah here. And Safana's not wearing one either, or using one. I don't know if you necessarily wear it. But this one, dexterity plus 1. So her dexterity is now, should be 19. Wow, that's pretty sweet. She's not wearing anything, might as well give this to her. She'll attack a little faster and have more dexterity. And then this one's good against trolls and regenerates. Why not? Awesome. I started panicking because the dragon was headed over this way. And unlike the base Baldur's Gate game,
let's talk more, fight!
You can save on these, well, seemingly random. They're not really random, are they? They're scripted encounters that can randomly appear. Wonder how many there are. The one before this had us busy for quite a while because it was a cave of some kind to explore as well. Okay. Back on our way. Still trying to get to Trollclaw Woods. And we've made it.
Yes!
Yes. Oh. Didn't I choose Trollclaw Woods? We ended up back here. Oh, that's right. Never mind. Trollclaw Woods is where we're currently set up. Never mind.
Sword first!
Getting confused. I thought this, for some reason, the Trollclaw Woods was a spot, you know, next to camp. Like, camp was the next location on the overall map there. I'm used to camps just staying where they are, not moving with us. Not that I'm complaining, mind you. Just the reason for my confusion, I guess. We require inventory. Or equipment, rather. In our inventory.
I have many fine wares!
Then shut up and let us buy them. Wait, this is our stuff, friend of mine. Here we go. Arrows of fire. Really, I think Safana's the most charismatic. 17. I'm 15. I guess that's why she's was good at talking to those men here, Stones. I hate making her the leader.
I'm the best woman for the job.
That's a lie, and you know it.
Right.
It's just trying to get some lower prices.
An army marches on its stomach.
That would be a bad idea to march on your stomach. 2240. I think we saved 10 gold. Only 20 of them. Oh wait, that gets us 80. Oh, I think that means he has 20 stacks of 80. Alright. Well, in that case, let me buy some arrows of fire plus 2 as well. Okay. And then... ooh, that's pretty cool looking. Bolt of fire plus 1? Well, we don't use that. I just like the way they look. We don't use crossbows. We also have a few things to sell, actually. So weird how it just ends, the music. We do have a few... oh. Well, that's Safana, actually. I didn't realize she had these protection from cold and electricity. Cool thing about these oiless speeds is it acts like haste, but it lasts for an entire hour. Sorry about that. Alright, we're gonna sell something. I'm gonna sell the Morning Star plus 1. Gold necklace, forgot to hand that over. Along with the Water Star gem. Oh, I'm waiting to see if I can have her memorize that. Flail plus 1. Short sword plus 1. Spellbreaker. Nice weapon, but not better than anything we have. Composite longbows plus 1. The Sword of Ruin. Yeah, it just helps 2d4 on a critical hit. Isn't that great? Sell that too. Okay. And then, as for me, all this stuff. Looking better now. I want to save the king's tears for some reason. Nice. Almost 6,000 just there. That's much better. Saving this stuff. So weird how it just ends like that. Saving these. Ray's dead. There we go. I'm going to sell the Hill Giant Strength. The only one who could use it is Minsk, and he's almost 19 already. Yeah, Thief, Cleric, Mage cannot use. And Shaman. Okay.
I have many fine wares.
Show me your scrolls and potions. These are not scrolls. Those are wands. Potion of healing. There's a strength, probably the ones I sold them. Or the hill giant strength, rather. Stone giant, strength, frost giant, fire. Which are the best ones? I think storm or cloud. 24, 23. Storm giant strength. Then fire is 22. Frost is 21. Stone is 20. I'm trying to select as of 2, but don't let me buy it. I think he's full. Yeah. Oh. Well, she's full, rather. Those are yours. Zoop. Thank you. Okay. He's got his strength potions. He should be happy now. Good for 5 uses. And what else good?
An army marches on its stomach.
Wand of the Heavens with 50 charges. Wow. Is that 50 charges? I think so. Yeah, and he has one of them. Tempting. These are the protection from fire I was looking for. I think we might need those. Wizard Eye. Level 4. Complete invulnerability. Protection from lightning. Want to get her a few more? Let me just see. It should last a while anyway. We probably gonna find some more soon. All right, what else?
I have many fine wares.
Special magic items. Okay, robes, bracers. This is nothing we don't have.
An army marches on its stomach.
Funny, they don't have the wands in with the magic weapons. Alright, we can't afford any of these right now except the wand of magic missiles, and I wouldn't bother with that. I'm trying to use up the one I have. Sleep isn't going to be effective against just about anything we come across. Maybe it would have worked against the regular bugbears, it just, like, not the veterans. I don't know if even the veterans would have been affected by sleep. But otherwise, yeah, I'd get a wand of frost and a wand of the heavens. I'd get a wand of fear, but he's not even selling that.
I have many fine wares!
Let's just take a look at the armor. Anything special? Buckler of the Fist? Members of the Flaming Fist mercenary company that serves Baldur's Gate and surrounding areas often carry these bucklers. A red flame emblazoned on the front of the shining bucklers clearly identifies the bearer's loyalty. Experienced Flaming Fist members often have their shields enchanted. Armor class plus 3. No protection against missile and piercing attacks. Immunity to hold person. Oh, sweet. How much is that? 2,800. I mean, it's amazing. We still have a lot of money left, but can't even buy the wands that I want because they have 50 charges. That's why they're so expensive. Wish I could, like, opt to get them with, like, even just 10 charges for, like, a lot less money. But not available. So I'm kind of curious about this. Armor class plus 3. What is McKim using for a buckler? Same, plus 3 and gives extra 10 hit points. So the trade-off is 10 hit points versus the other one. immunity to hold person, but I don't even know if hold person would work against McKinn. Would it have to be hold monster? Or would hold person... I think hold person works against any kind of humanoid, which include goblin. But either way, yeah, I'll just leave it as is.
In a tick.
Sweetheart, right.
An army marches on its stomach.
The only thing I haven't looked at is... I just looked at armor, right? Yeah. Okay, never mind.
I have many fine wares.
Yeah, I wish he was selling those good healing potions. Because we're running out of those. I mean, money is nice, but we want some more potions. Alright, let's put these away where we can find them when needed.
Magic is impressive, but now Minsk leads. Swords for everyone!
I'm afraid a lot of us can't do anything useful at all with a sword. So, sorry about that. Maybe we need some more antidotes? Got four here, four there, three. I'll just split them up a little bit more. Okay, that's good. Thank you. Okay, have a bottle of wine nearby. As far as these extra healing, we just have one for him. Three. Laconia has somehow. I wanted to take just. Okay. Although these things heal poison too. Gotta remember that. So we have two here. One. I have two. She has one. She doesn't have any. Alright. It's gonna have to do. I'm afraid. We still have some money, but... Just give that to her. Oh, he has more antidotes. Fire resistance. We don't need infravision. You could sell the infravision. Okay. She has 6. Do you have? What's a scroll case? Defense. Absorption. I'll have her keep these on her. Master Thievery Invisibility, that's good for her. Elixir of Health. And heroism 9. Could probably give that to her too. It's just my potion case was full. Oop, didn't mean to give that to her. So. But now we're good. Because I've been using some potions. Alright. And we're good.
Yes?
We can't leave from here, right? Even though we've discovered...
Yes!
Let me just try. Yeah, we can get here. Forest of Worms.
Sword first!
Alright, heading back to see what's going on with that. Wait a second. There's a ruined temple over there. Or should we take on the spiders first? So I can't believe I've been running for a half hour. Well, that was some much needed equipment. You know, I've been running for a half hour already, so I'm going to call in an episode here. Next episode, we'll be checking out the spider lair. And after that, going to some ruined temple of Baal, I believe. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.